this is the story of a miracle that happened here, where I work, on the Green Mile.